talk about cover songs. Cover songs are interesting business. We've done a video in the past, you should just find an eye on screen now. Cover songs are interesting business. They require different kinds of licensing. If they're here on YouTube and they're synchronized with images on screen, which is pretty much if there's any image on screen, more or less, they require something called a synchronization license. And if they're sold on physical media, they require something called a mechanical license. Now, when it comes to synchronization licenses here on YouTube, sometimes those are hard to get. A lot of times you have to pay for them up front, which means that for smaller creators, you don't always know if you're going to make your money back if you're licensing a song. Freedom has partnered with a company called We Are The Hits, which allows you to get this synchronization license at basically a revenue share split. They take a cut, and then the Freedom partner gets paid after that, which, when it comes to covers on YouTube, is a lot better than the current system for a lot of people who do it without getting licensing, because a lot of times those videos end up getting claimed, and you make nothing from them. So this is a huge thing for a lot of people. Currently, YouTube and Freedom partners are allowed to select certain songs to do this with, but it's always sort of an after-the-fact type thing. You get a claim and you go, oh, this is a cover, which is only available for certain tracks. And this, through We Are The Hits, allows you to do your research ahead of time, so you can search and see if your song is covered. And then you can upload it. In fact, you should upload it through the We Are The Hits, or WAF, system, so that they can immediately put that claim on it, so it doesn't get claimed by Sony or any of the other rights holders, so it can be claimed by them and let the rights holder know, hey, look, this is a cover. It's cool. Leave them alone. This should be appearing in your dashboard in the next little bit. If it's not in your dashboard right this very moment, it should be in the next 24 hours, maybe. Well, let's see, this is a Friday. Carry the one. Let's not pretend that math is my strong suit. This will be in the dashboard very soon. I could sit here and tell you why this is awesome a million ways to Sunday. However, I would like to pass that along to you. I would like to ask you what your opinions are about this. I know that there are many people who frequent this channel who may not find a lot of use for this immediately, but there are a lot who will. So I am really reaching out to you. Also, I'm asking for your creative thought process. Even if you're not a channel who does covers solely, how might something like this help you? I don't really want to hear "it doesn't help me" in the comments. I want to hear creative thinking. I want to hear that sort of, that level of creativity that will catapult you into the next thing. Because let's face it, most of us are entertainers, and if you're an entertainer, something like this isn't too far from what a lot of us will end up doing one day. Even if it's not a great cover, maybe you've got a way to make it happen, make it work, even if it's just to poke fun at yourself or the song, I don't know. Ooh, wait a minute. In the description down below, you'll find a link to some support articles having to do with WAF and We Are The Hits and cover songs and licensing and stuff like that in general. I'd like you to go ahead and check it out. Even if you don't plan on using this, those of you who consider yourselves sort of connoisseurs of Freedom, those of you who consider yourselves sort of up to date on everything that Freedom is doing, be sure to check that out, because there's a lot of really good information there as far as the legalities of certain things and also what we offer. This might not directly help you, but it could help directly help one of your friends, and you being knowledgeable about it may help you be the expert that helps them. So speaking of, I've been putting a lot of work into help and support articles lately. I would invite you to check that out, because it may not affect you every day. It may not affect you directly. It may affect people around you. It may affect other people in the community. But I do hope that, you know, a lot of this work that I've been doing doesn't go in vain. I'm really hoping that some of this stuff does sort of touch you. Also, if you have any other questions, comments, matters of concern about Freedom, about anything that Freedom offers, sponsorship or otherwise, let me know in the comment section down below, and we will get this taken care of. Hopefully, write an article specifically for you, or anyone else who has the same question. Anyway, yeah, I think that's about all I had to talk about. So check out WAF in the dashboard. We are the hits because it's awesome. Even if you end up not doing covers, it's cool to know what they have. I was very surprised. I was trying for about an hour trying to search for things that they had or didn't have. It took me quite a while to find songs and artists that they didn't have. Anyway, till next time, don't forget to like, subscribe, and do all those things that make me love my job. Also, be awesome to yourself and amazing to each other. Bye, Freedom Family. I wanted to take a second during the end card to send a special, like, shout out to somebody very special here from the office that you may have never heard of before. He's a very important guy on the development team. His name is Alan. He's that guy right there. Anyway, bye.